V-grip does not allow for a proper line of pull. Probably want to stay away from using the V-grip for your upper back bias movements.